I think the most important thing is understanding that work is not all there is in life. Working at the art of living is what's really important. What do I mean by that? I mean, making sure that, you know, you have friends, making sure that you connect with other people, with other human beings. Very interesting saying in Kabbalah is that, you know, we should live our lives not for self alone. And what does that mean? That means that you have to think about what's your contribution to mankind, not when you're gone, but while you're here.